Now, on those days, folks would come from miles around and from different states, and they would come and they would have picnic lunches on the courthouse lawn. They would have acrobats and jugglers and musicians, and everybody was having a good time. Now, we call those days auction days.